Hello, everyone. I am Katana, the Lightning Cat. And I just got up. Got a weird dream.
About school lunches. Can't remember much else. Buses, lines, roads. What else was there? Discord says Leroy Jenkins. Isn't that nice? You want to go outside? Someone coming in. Yes. Hey, welcome back. Fine, don't say anything. I'm so tired. The sleep schedule is all over the place. Today I slept all day. Isn't that fun? All day. I slept all day. It's absurd. What? Meow. What? What? You got food over there. Just lay down and relax, man. You've probably been out all day. Hey, get off my knee. Fuck. Just found all that information. I saw a YouTube video a couple of days ago talking about the changes made to Red Dead Redemption 2 online and how everyone's being a little bitch expecting it to be expecting shit to come really fast when they have to take time to make an update. Expecting new shit to come out constantly and flood the fucking game. The game just fucking came out. How the fuck are you gonna expect a full fucking release to have online shit done immediately? Everybody's a fucking bitch and a moron these days. No fucking patience, no respect, no discipline, no honor. They think their opinion is right when they're just being impatient, greedy fucking bitches. Hey, great for you, man. You found the information. Good for you. It's not gonna fucking help out, is it? Why are you sitting in my lap, Balto? Hello? That's the end of this one. Say goodbye, Balto. Bye.